competition.
From the United States, Madison
The United States is well represented in the world of ice dance, boasting some of the top teams in the world. And now we will see two of them go back to back to round out the event. Up first, here are Madison Hubbell and Zachary Donahue, four-time U.S. bronze medalists. Right off the bat, look at those legs. That is a strong extension.
Some of the best in the business.
Unison on that Twizzle series. So much strength again in their technical execution. If you want to challenge the very best in the world, why don't you go and train with them? That's exactly what Madison Hubbell and Zachary Donahue do every single day alongside Papadakis and Cizeron and Virtue and Moir. They know what the very best looks like, and they just came awfully close to it.
They know what it looks like, and they know what they need to do to beat it. And, I mean, that was a great performance. We keep saying that. That was a great performance. It's wonderful to see all these strong skates out here. And the thing about Zach and Madison, they are like skaters. Their technical skating ability is so strong, and everybody can recognize that. They're just really solid in their edges, always balanced on their blades. And now they're finding just that extra performance, that extra level of bringing out their choreography and putting the energy into their movements. And I don't think anybody lives and breathes their skating the way these two do. They're just so invested in every movement they do.
At their most recent major international event, Madison said they've struggled this season to skate 100% clean in moments of pressure, saying they feel competitive with the best in training, but they lose it a bit in competition. And that specifically was something she cited as what they wanted to work on heading into these world championships. And I'd say that was success on that front.
Absolutely. I have not seen them skate this confident before. Midnight Blues, their extensions, just the strength in their free legs, the perfect line, toe point, knees, no question of anything being out of place.
And they really had such strong backs in a lot of those technical elements as well. No breaking, just really wonderful posture.
And I like how this program has developed, because early on I remember feeling like, I don't know, too many music changes, and the selections felt, I don't know, just not...
A little forced.
Yeah, a little forced, but you know what? I feel like it's getting a little tongue-in-cheek. They obviously love it, and the unison is there, the sharpness is there, and it's translating.
They have been major advocates for this program. As you mentioned, there was clearly some questionable feedback early on, and they said, no way, we love this program, we love what we're doing, we're sticking with it, and we'll just make it better until you believe in it. And I think this moment has really been built up to over the course of the season, and it goes a long way to commit to the passion project of really developing a performance and a program like this one.
Madison Hubble, Zachary Donahue.
76.53 for Hubble and Donahue from the United States. This is a moment of major celebration. They have surpassed the U.S. champions, Maya and Alex Shibutani. They sit in third place behind the two best in the world. One couple left. We'll have Chalk and Bates from the United States when we return.